subscribe to my channel, and also press this bell icon.
Hello everyone. This is the Swiss Manager tutorial. Part 05. Category Prize List. In the previous videos, we discussed how to enter tournament data and tiebreaks. If you want to see them, links are in the description. In this video, we are going to talk about how to output tournament category prize list. Remember this, category prize list only support for Swiss system tournaments. After you enter the tie break, go to the list tab. Here you can input data for the tournament category prize list. The field lines per category defines the maximum number of lines per category. If the value is 0, the first 8 ranks are displayed. I want 10 names in the list, so I put 10. The rating and to fields are used to define rating categories. Let's assume this tournament gives prizes for first category, best unrated player. Second category, rating between 1000 to 1200. Third category, rating between 1200 and 1 to 1400. Fourth category, rating between 1400 and 1 to 1600. Fifth category, best female player. So here we have to fill those boxes according to those category prizes. The first category, for the best unrated player, we put 0 to 999. Then for the second category, rating between 1000 to 1200. We put 1000 in the first box and 1200 in the second box. And for the third category, rating between 1200 and 1 to 1400. We put 1201 in the first box and 1400 in the second box. So on, we fill all the boxes for all category prizes. For the best female category, we need to check the best female box. And the appropriate to field type group checkbox is used to output age group category list. We will discuss it in later videos. You can preview the category price list by going Menu, Lists, Category Prizes. Let's see some example. Note this, in this tournament category prizes will be given to rating between 1700 and 1 to 1900. Rating between 1400 and 1 to 1700. Rating between 1000 to 1400. Best unrated player. And for best female player. Let's go to category prize list in the menu. Category prizes dialog box is opened automatically if the category prize list is selected in the menu. We already fill the category we need, so press OK. Here you see the category price list according to the category we gave. You can output the Excel spreadsheet by clicking this button. Then save it in your hard disk. And make the customization you want. See you in the next video about how to output board prize list. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe for more videos.